Hi everyone, welcome to the class. In this class, we learn how to solve the problems which are related to Euclid's division lemma or application of Euclid's division algorithm, which are given in the textbook of exercise 1.1. Let us start. If A is equal to 86, B is equal to 9, find Q is equal to R. What is A, what is B, what is Q, what is R? We know that according to application of Euclid's division lemma, A is equal to BQ plus R. Here A means dividend, here B means divisor into quotient plus remainder. So 86 is the dividend here. Your dividend 86. Now divisor 9. You have to find quotient plus remainder. To find quotient plus remainder, you have to divide 86 by 9. Simply you have to divide 86 by 9. Here like this. 86 by 9. 9, 9 is 81. So 5 is the remainder. Therefore, your value of quotient, that means Q, means 5 and 5, 9, and remainder is 5. So here Q is equal to 9, R is equal to 5. Over. Next. Okay. A is equal to 132 and B is equal to 11. Find Q and R. To know this, you just divide 132 by 11. You will get quotient and remainder. Here 132 by 11. 11 1 is 11. 22. 11 2 is 22. If you can do directly, you can write directly. A is equal to BQ plus R. 132 is equal to B means here 11. Q, you don't know. R, you don't know. You have to find out. You know directly you can do this. So here Q means 12 and R means 0. So in this way we can find Q and R. Okay. Next, let us solve one more problem. A is equal to 1099. B is equal to 100. Find Q and R. What is Q? What is R? Just divide 1099 by 100. 100 1 is 100. Here 9. Bring down 9. Can't go. So take 0 and this becomes remainder. And here this is quotient. So right here, Q is equal to 10 and R is equal to 99. Now, find HCF of $38,220 and $196. Divide 38,220 by 196. How many times goes? So here nearly 200 this one. So 2 times 196 does not go 2 times from 382. So take one time. That is 196 subtract 12 minus 6 and here 17 minus 9, 8 and here 1. Now bring down 2. Don't write it as remainder and don't take this one as dividend. You have to continue this process until you will get remainder. So here 196 9 ja will get 1764. By subtracting you will get here 8, here 9, and bring down 0. Now here 196 5 is 980, so you will get 0. So 196 is the factor of 38,220. Therefore, here HCF is 196. We can write in the form of AQ plus A is equal to BQ plus R. Here A means dividend 38,220 and B is equal to divisor. This is A, this is B, this is Q, and this is R. So 196 Q, 195 and R 0. Therefore HCF is 196. Now let us solve one more problem like this. Find HCF of one six five one, 1651 and 2032. A is equal to BQ plus R according to Euclid division algorithm. Here 1651 goes one time from 2032. The remainder is here 381. So right here 2032 is equal to B. This is A, this is B, this is Q, this is R. So B is equal to 1651 Q. Q means here quotient 1 plus remainder. Remainder is 381. Now this remainder becomes new divisor and old divisor, previous divisor becomes dividend. Now divide 381, 4 times goes 1524. By subtraction you will get 127. Now this is remainder, becomes new divisor, and old divisor, previous divisor becomes dividend. Now divide 381 by 127. 127 3 is 381. So the last divisor is 127. So now let us write here also like this also. Now 1651 is equal to 381. Now divide 1651 by 381. This one, your remainder becomes divisor. Divide this one, you will get quotient here 4, right here 4, plus right this remainder here. So 1651 is equal to 381 into 4 plus 127. Now take 381. 381 is equal to 127 into 3 plus 0. 127 into 3 plus 0. This is A, this is B, this is Q, this is R. So the last divisor HCF is equal to 127. This is the HCF of 1651 and 2032. Now let us solve one problem. Show that even numbers are in the form of positive. Any positive odd integer is of the form six q plus 1 or six q plus 3 or six q plus 5 where q is some integer. Here, any positive odd integer in the form of 6q plus 1, 6q plus 3, 6q plus 5. According to Euclid's division algorithm, A is equal to BQ plus R. This means here divisor is 6, divisor is 6. B means divisor, here divisor is 6. So if you divide any positive odd integer by 6, the remainder may be 1 or 3 or 5. This is we have to prove. So the divisor is 6, then possible remainders we know, then possible remainders are 0 comma 1 comma 2 comma 3 comma 4 comma 5. If you divide any number with 6, you may get the remainders as 0 or 1 or 2 or 3 or 4 or 5. Then any number may be written in the form of six q plus 0. The remainder is 0, then the number can be written as 6 into something, or 6q plus 1. If you divide with 6, you will get remainder 1, or 6q plus 2, or 6q plus 3, or 6q plus 4, or 6q plus 5. If you divide any number, that number can be written as 6q plus 0 when remainder is 0. When remainder is 1, that can be written as 6q plus 1. When remainder is 2, that can be written as 6q plus 2, 6q plus 3, or 6q plus 4, or 6q plus 5. And 6q plus 6 does not exist. So among these numbers, 6q, 6q plus 1, 6q plus 2, 6q plus 3, 6q plus 4, 6q plus 5. The 6q is divisible by, this is divisible by 2, because 2, 3 is just 6. And this is divisible by 2, but is not divisible by 2. Therefore, 6q plus 1 is not divisible by 2, and 6q plus 2 is divisible by 2. How can we decide? 6q plus 2, 6 is q divisible by 2, 2 also divisible by 2. Therefore, 6q plus 2 is divisible by 2, and 6q plus 3 not divisible by 2, because here 2, 3 is 6 and 3 is not divisible by 2. Here it is divisible by 2. Here 2, 3 is 6, 2, 2 is 4, and this one not divisible by 2. So which are not divisible by 2 here? 6q plus 1 is not divisible by 2. That means this is divisible by any number divisible by 2, then this is called even number. These are even numbers. Divisible by 2 are even numbers. and which are not divisible by 2 are called odd numbers. Therefore, any number in the form of 6q plus 1, 6q plus 3, 6q plus 5 is odd integer. With this, we can conclude any positive odd integer is of the form 6q plus 1 or 6q plus 3 or 6q plus 5. We can also say that any positive even number is the form of 6q and 6q plus 2 and 6q plus 4. The question is asked like this. You can write any positive or even number can be in the form of 6q plus 1. Any positive even integer is of the form 6q plus 2 and 6q plus 4.